Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today, back at the Prison Architect. So last time we started work on this foundation, whatever it's called, I can't remember what it's called, exterior wall, and we also did all these decorations and stuff. And I think we're going to continue just updating the prison a little bit. But yeah. So, we're going to use wooden floors for all, I feel, the hallways and stuff. And, yeah, so just, I think that's really all we're going to do this episode. Just upgrade our prison a bit. I mean, we are kind of in the red. We need more money. I think we'll also do the common room like this. We need a bit of money, so we're going to get some prisoners in. Which should hopefully give us some more money. There is a guy living in here by the looks of things, which is a bit of an issue. Oh no. So I'm considering, whoops, hold on, considering ending the series, because I feel like A, people don't really watch it, and B, there's other games I could play, and there's actually a few games I want to kind of start a series on, including Northgard and new, kind of newer games, not like Prison Architect, which has been out for ages. Like, I'm not going to end the prison or anything. I'm just going to, I think I'll put a hold on further videos, basically. Just, you know, stop recording them for a bit. We'll save the prison, you know, keep it just in case I want to come back to it later. But has that guy been stuck there for like 20 episodes? No, wait. Why? Is it this demolish walls? Yeah, okay, he's out now, that's fine. So like I was saying, I feel a lot of people don't really watch it, so there's like, kind of, wow, that looks so much better. So like, there's other series that I could do that people would actually enjoy and watch. You know, I've picked up a lot of games recently that, why is that not working? There we go. That I feel people might enjoy, newer games, to be precise, and yeah, I feel like people would be more likely to enjoy them than to enjoy Prison Architect. Yeah, let's do this one as well, just for now. So that's something I'm thinking of doing. So I'm thinking maybe, what's this? This is like 24. So I'm thinking possibly about 30, we might think about ending it. Get the, maybe do some high-end security, get them in and then end it possibly. Because, yeah, there's not really much in the way of, like, what you can do. There's, like, it's just about the prison, so you're doing the same thing really three times, one for normal, one for minimum, one for maximum. Yeah, so, you know, if you have enjoyed and you've watched, then thank you. But there's just not really been enough people, I feel. But yeah, I'll be playing something else, to replace it. It's not just gonna be like, nothing's gonna be there, but yeah. Just, you know, I thought I should tell you, in case you do enjoy it, and you're like, just it disappears one day, which it is going to. So, oh yeah, we've run out of money already. Wow, that was quick. I guess we could sell a share for 67,000, and that would be, what, we'd own 90 or 70% of the prison. We kinda don't wanna do that. I think I kinda wanna keep that right now. Maybe we should look at grants, because I think, if I just click up this, I think we finished one possibly there. Who knows? Have 20 prisoners pass the parole hearings and have your overall reoffending rate below 15%. What is our reoffending rate? Can we. Oh, as we have. Okay. Oops. Is it evaluation? How do you find out what your reoffending rate is? Is it? No. Parole cutoff is 33%. If a prisoner has reoffended, has a reoffending rate less than this value,
they will be released at the end of their parole.
Oh,
right. Okay.
Interesting. Intake. Prisoners. I thought it would be in prisoners, but apparently not. I don't know where it is. Let's go back to grants. Unlock prison labour, build at least two, we've done that. Get the money from that. Release, have we released? Yep, apparently we have. I don't think we've released 200. Should we take a look at this? Yep, we've done that, apparently. What else? Increase the size of your security force, which we've done. No, we've not done the whole thing. What have we still got to do? Let's just move this up. Have 10 regular guards pass the taser certificate thing. We could do that. Let's just put this back. I'm assuming we need to. There's a program for that. Yeah, there is. Okay, I didn't even know that. Where do they need to go for this? Led by a chief in a classroom, session length is 1 hour. Each student requires a school desk for guards only. Practical. Can be outside of work hours. I guess we could do a couple of those. There's one on right now, apparently. Are a bunch of guards just gonna quickly rush up here and there's a guy running the thing? Wow, okay. There's actually a thing going on right now, a class. That's so interesting. What? That's so weird. Guard corruption is disabled. All guards are clean and dutiful. Boring, isn't it? So what? They get, like, tasers at the end of this item? Or did they only take, I don't know, how many classes do they take? Is it more than one? Is it one? Is it, like, five? Let's go back to this. Materials. Because we now have quite a lot of money. I did not realise we actually gained that much. We lost some because of tasers. What's going on? One prisoner is unable to be assigned to a cell. Where? Is that this guy? The prisoner requires solitary confinement, but no solitary cells are available. He has solitary. Okay. For. I didn't even think about solitary for them. I didn't consider it until now. I guess we have to go to materials. Do that. Room. Solitary. Solitary. That one. Do it like that. Do that. Go to objects even. And solitary door. Boom. And go to deployment. Protected only. Oops. Nope. Protected only, not supermax. Ex-law enforcement, what's this? Is unknown. Wait, do we still have our snitch? No, we don't have any informants. Oh well. So wait, is that guy gonna be brought up now? Yeah, he is, okay. And put in solitary. Why is the door not... Closed door. Always shut. Always shut. Lockless door. Always shut. Always. Okay, that's weird. Anyway. Yeah, let's continue on with this. So, let's do that, and then this, and then this. And this is really, you know, looking good. And then we'll do this as well. A guy has been found with, like, a knife thing. I'm not entirely sure what it was, but yeah. We have 65 grand right now. We could have bought the chairs actually back, but we didn't because I didn't think of that until now. White tiles. I think white tiles are going to be for the showers and the other showers. And the medical room. Oh, there's a shower there as well. The infirmary as well. And is there one more shower? Possibly the morgue. Might do like metal or ceramic or something. Well, I thought there was a shower, but maybe not. What are they currently doing? Are they doing... Yeah, they're building this. And they're going to go and do this one next. See, the prison looks so much better now, I feel. Is that just me? Just me? Okay. Let's look at maybe getting some fancy tiles for... Or maybe some marble for this. And these guys as well. And this. And then I feel like the staff room could be probably just wood. Just wood. Like so. Like this as well. Is there gravel there? Yeah, there is. Okay, cool. I was wondering what I did for that. Yep. Oh, up here. Let's do metal for this. Because that could be interesting. Oh, maybe fancy tiles or ceramic flooring for kitchens. Possibly. Let's do the wood like that. Oh, the laundry room could be white tiles as well, couldn't it? Didn't even think about that. Those places have to be clean as well. And the cleaning cupboards. We are wasting all our money here. like that. But it looks good. That's what counts. The prison looks fabulous. We've missed quite a lot of these hallways, I'm going to be honest. There's one up here as well, I'm pretty sure. That one's done. Where's the other one? There was one somewhere else. Here? Yeah, this one. And then we'll grab... Was it marble I used for them? Because we have to keep all the staff rooms the same. So yeah, marble. Maybe marble's too fancy for this. Who knows? We'll see. That's too late now. We'll just do that. We'll get some white for this. See, look at how nice the prison looks. I've missed this whole section here. Like this. Like this. Like this. Oh, okay. Like that. And like this. So, I don't know what, like I was saying earlier, I'm gonna probably end this soon and have a new series. I'm not sure what the new series will be yet. Like I've said, I'm interested in kind of Northgard and, games like that. Northgard's actually in beta. There's gonna be a video for that, or a couple of videos for that soon. And maybe we will do a series on it. Because I'm really, you know, I really like it. But maybe not, we'll see. Just depends on how I feel or what your kind of views are on it, I guess. If you guys enjoy it or not. And things like that. There's like Endless Space 2. I got that. I'm kind of considering playing that on the channel. Not sure yet, because it would take a while. But yeah, there are other games as well. I'm trying to think of what other games I could use. I can't think right now. It's totally gone from my mind about what games I was considering playing. Well, there was another game. I can't remember. Yep, it's gone. Totally gone. Yep, can't remember. Oh well, that's fine. Don't worry about it. You know, you'll see if it gets put out. If it doesn't, then I can't remember it. Simple as. Concrete floor, why have these not been done? I'm just making sure everything's good and cool. Fancy tiles possibly for this. Wood floor for this. There's a laundry room here that I totally forgot about. And this shower room as well. That should have been a brick wall. Why isn't it? Who knows? So all of that's gonna get done. Prison's gonna look much better. I think I was considering putting a yard up here. For like, cause this yard is tiny, but I haven't done that yet, so we might just leave it. I'm definitely gonna put the maximum security up here somewhere. Not sure where, but somewhere. Let's put this up to 100, so we can get some more prisoners in and make some more money. What are they all currently doing? Our builders. As far as I can see, nothing. I don't even know where they are. They're collecting wood, by the looks of things, to put in exports. Make some money. Oh, there's money there. What? Metal sheets, ingredients. He's taking all the wood. Just some of it. Yeah, so they're not doing what I've asked, but they are making us money, so I'm quite happy for them to do that. I'm not even sure where else I told them to build, or what I told them to build for that matter. Yeah, I think the prison looks much better with like the wood and the everything. It gives it kind of a style, makes it look better, instead of just a plain old kind of grey colour that is the floor tiles. We could. We haven't used like mosaic or anything yet. I guess we can do that for in here. Or maybe not. Hold on. I don't know if we get our money back, but yep. Oh no wait, we get a bunch of mosaic tiles, don't we? So like I don't think it'll cost me stuff to place more. Or some more. No, a bunch more. See, that would cost money. But like, that wouldn't, apparently. No, that would. Oh no, it would. Those two wouldn't. Yeah. Okay, that's weird. I'm not sure about the mosaic. They maybe don't look as nice. I am about to sneeze. Oh, my nose is really itchy. Not that you need to know that, but information is key. What is the noise? A tree? A tree. Yeah, look, that looks so much nicer. And so does that, and so does all this and this as well. And yeah, I should probably use WASD to move about than clicking like this, because I think it's pretty loud for you, maybe? Don't know. But then, that's just slow. See, look, when the sun comes out, it all looks nice. Looks pretty cool. Anyway, I think that we'll leave it there for this episode. Just done a little bit more decoration. adding to the prison's decor. And yeah, next time we will probably start. Maybe we'll just end on 25. Maybe. We'll see. I don't know. Maybe we'll just start a new series next week. We'll see. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. If you've watched the whole series, thank you. Sorry that I'm ending it, but yeah. I just feel there's other games I could play that would be more fun than this. More fun. So yeah, thank you. Remember to like this video if you enjoyed, and I will see you guys next week. Bye.